Attacked by a pit bull, bitten from ear to ear. Tonight, this little boy is finally home, but look at the bruises. Hayden Stoll was just released from the hospital today, and now tonight, the five-year-old's family members talked to reporter Keith Jones about this long, long road ahead for him.
Five-year-old Hayden Stoll is in a lot of pain. He's inside recovering here at his Madison Avenue home in Hermony. This is the spot where he was attacked brutally by that dog, and his nine-year-old sister saw the entire thing. The nice part of this story, this five-year-old boy is home. The bad part, the constant pain he's in. Hundreds of stitches line his face, his jaw clamped shut. Hayden Stoll tells me it's because a hog bit his face. He was off by one letter, but you can easily see how he could mistake this blue pit bull with its short legs and large round body.
It was a big dog, a real big one, and it was fat.
Hayden's older sister, Cassidy, witnessed this dog lower its weight on her five-year-old brother and clamp its jaws over his face.
And I was crying. Yeah. And then I kicked the dog and then I ran and told Mom.
After several tense moments, Hayden's father fought the dog off with this large rock. Then his mother called 911.
His ear was actually ripped in half. They had to sew it back together.
Having a really hard time. He's in a lot of pain. He tells me he's in pain. He points to his face.
But now Hayden is in better shape than when he was at Children's Hospital. While clinging to his teddy bear, Hayden had trouble breathing on his own and needed morphine to kill the pain. His sister is happy as home.
It's so happy and I love him. He's my best brother.
Now the Stoll family wants to know who owns this blue pit bull.
Hayden deserves this. He deserves the justice. Please, I'm begging you, everyone.
The Stoll family has hired a lawyer in the meantime. If the dog is not claimed by Monday, it'll be put to sleep. In Hermony, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.